But good job on the plus signs. Just killed it, bro. Oh, every time he's up, live and proud.
I get it. Don't know what the last one is. But he knows his purpose.
Oh, you guys so much.
Nah, already?
Hey, you want to see our size?
You're more than welcome to hold one of these. That pizza is gross. The other one I think is better.
I didn't think you were coming.
Virtue!
Even though I'm a bad guy, but I'm a good guy at the same time. Student Night Rider! Right there!
Virtue, I want a hoodie!
Oh, Beth, appreciate that, Ace. Show everyone what you want there. Yes, Ace Maverick is part of the press box.
DTA!
So we're about to do the 2015 Hall of Fame inductions here for FOW. But before we get to that, I sent an open challenge to Twisted, and he didn't show, just like I thought.
Fuck Twisted!
Still the hardcore champion, and I will always remain hardcore champion.
Hardcore!
So with that being said, let's talk about the rest of the night. There's still the tag team championship or the press box, and we're going to put Ace in there since he's been having a hot night so far. And I saw what happened out there against the janitor. You'll be getting a rematch. Don't worry about that. That was shenanigans.
Don't worry,
Ace! We've got a lot bigger of a prize, and that is our insurance policy. So he and Dirty Dave will face the Outcast and Unbreako from the tag belts.
Hell
they're
yeah.
Calling themselves the Outbreak of what? Herpes?
Oh, bird.
Then we have a number one contenders match with Jason Storm and the Outcast. And one of them, and by the way, you guys are going to want to see that match. Dirty Dave has something planned very special for everybody for that number one contenders match. One of those guys will face Dirty Dave and I for the championship of the main event. So that's what's going to happen later. Now, let's bring out the first Hall of Fame member. He's being inducted in the class of 2015. A lot of you that have been to our shows before might remember him. He's been a former tag champ. He's been a former USIC champ. We'll talk about his championships more a little bit later. Without any further ado, everybody, show some respect to part of the press box, the Hitman. We're gonna let him have his moment.
I'm glad you could be here. This is awesome. Flex. Big word.
And you know what? We forgot something. And I hope this doesn't make you mad. But we need the Hall of Fame ring right now. It's in the back. So I'm hoping someone back there can throw me. Oh, look at that. Oh, they caught it. Did you see that? There it is.
I can see it. It's Dwayne Bowe.
So, since he's the first member inducted in this class, I would like to hand him the microphone so he can tell everybody his thoughts on being inducted into a Hall of Fame.
I quit.
What?
It's broke.
Hey, Hitman, I was handing you the microphone. Seriously, do you realize what's happening right now? You are being invested into the athletic Hall of Fame with Virtue, with Twisted, with Jason Storm, with the Outcast. Do you realize what's happening here? Get back out here.
Okay, I'm back.
I know you have physical problems and issues which is keeping you from wrestling. I know you're very emotional.
I'm watching that.
But just suck it up for this moment, okay? I'll give this to you in a little bit. You know what? I'll talk on your behalf, okay? The Hitman has won several titles here in FOW. He just hasn't won this one particular one. And I've had it, currently I have it. 30 Days currently has it. Twisted has had it. Jason Storm has had it. Outcast has had it. Extreme Machine has had it. Julio has had it.
Who's Extreme Machine?
You know, I don't need this shit.
Who's Extreme Machine? Bring on Extreme Machine!
Quit!
Hey, Ace, what do you think about that, man?
He's got a contract, and when we need that insurance, we'll get it.
Cash it in.
All right, you know what?
Cash that check.
I got an idea. We need to get him into the Hall of Fame. His music again. I think he'll come back out here. Everybody... Chance
of Hitman. You're walking like you got a load in your pants.
Let's bring the next guy out.
He's sensitive.
I actually had a match with him, and defeated him, of course, at Future Mania 3. He is a former USIC champion and tag team champion as well, and he's never won the world title. And he'll come out here, and he'll be okay. So just kind of watch him, see how he reacts. Ladies and gentlemen, the next member of the class of 2015 Hall of Fame, El Rodeo.
Yeah! Ole! 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 Ole!
Mr. El Subway! 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 Subway!
Yes, I'm very excited to go to Subway later, and then later on I gotta go to Taco Bell, and maybe Wendy's. They're open late, okay?
Fourth meal!
I've had a whole late meal.
Here is your Hall of Fame ring, El Rodeo! There you go.
Keep the little girls away from him!
There you go. Okay.
Oh, so he's taking Jared's spot.
You get yours. Just relax.
Fresh.
It's fresh when it's never been touched.
Shiny!
Are you ready for the third round?
It's so shiny!
Can I bring him out?
Save the best for last, right?
Is everybody in the Hall of Fame?
Well, we got about maybe 10 or 12 out of about 15, but that's how many people have come and gone. So, bring him out here! He's being re-inducted! He's being re-inducted after Finkelstein unceremoniously purged him from the FOW Hall of Fame! Ladies and gentlemen, he is the newest member of the press box! I give to you, the Punk!
CM Punk!
No! The Punk!
Oh.
Thank you.
He's a regular guy.
Punk.
Flat tip, man.
Wow. So you're Punk, tell him your thoughts. Any thoughts?
Practice safe flex.
How many times have you quit since you came back? How many times have you quit since you walked back into that window?
You'll stop hosting again.
Do what?
I'll quit. I quit.
Thank you, Virtue, for bringing me back to the press box. I know this
is your playground, and right now you're in my sandbox.
So, oh!
What we're gonna do here?
Shots fired.
There's no naked men in here.
Exactly why you should quit again and never come back.
Don't send me.
We've got X Maverick, who, let's be honest, he's the reason we have the fans here because of RMG. Although I believe Peter was here and left, so obviously not that important.
What?
Let me see here. We got X Maverick up here. Shades, excuse me, Virtue.
Dad stole my press pass.
Are you confident? Are you confident? Because you're going to have to be confident. Because you're coming into the ring here at FOW and you think you can just lollygag and bank on your radio playoff. Sorry, it's not how it operates. It's like an
ECW. Oh!
Easy there, Goose. Oh. Easy, Goose. We don't want to have a mishap. It's all right. I like
your sensibility.
Whoa. Bite it!
Whoa!
Actually, I do. It's a guy that got a Goodwill bomber jacket.
Whoa. Oh! Oh, snap!
But all, chest bump to the side, I respect you. You want a good match. But most of us guys are here to see her.
It's true.
Yeah, totally true.
All right. Anyhow, let's go to the ring. Oh, thank you. That was good to see you. I got mine.
He's blind with sunglasses. Right?
Oh, young. I did not mean to do that, Chris.
Hold on, you know what? Hold on.
You got his.
Hold on, you know what? I will be fair.
You got his.
I will be fair. I will give him my ring, and I'll get mine in the mail.
Oh! No!
What?
The scalp came off! No!
My girlfriend's not a cricket.
Oh! No!
Ouch.
Where's Dirty Dave?
Uh-oh. He's in the Hall of Fame.
Dirty.
Hey, here's his Hall of Fame right here. No. Like I said, here's the Hall of Fame.
He fucking pipped.
So what are you going to do, Hitman? Get out of my ring.
Oh!
Oh, look at that.
That's so disrespectful.
That guy looks like a retarded...
No!
Those were the only originals!
Come on, Sharon's gotta eat.
Couldn't even spring for Lays.
It's expensive, man.
Come on,
man.
Guys with the commentary.
Tough love, baby!
Virtue!
Mary from St. Louis.
I want a hoodie!
There it is right there, Hall of Fame!
Spunk!
Hall of Fame!
Spunk!
Only the Hitman, well, he quit.
We need to get some ceiling fans in here!
You can't afford to live.
You can't Home Depot clothes.
Scarecrow in the back can only do so much.
What do you have to say for yourself, lady?